Hey, what's good, YouTube? This is Artakus, back from my second World of Warcraft video. And, right here, I'm just in a random dungeon. That right there, the warrior, that is the warrior proxy. That's Chris. He started an alt with me so we could level together. And I actually restarted my character with him. And we've been leveling together for a little bit. But yeah, right here, I'm just showing a few boss fights, like kind of showing the progression. Like I think I was in my 20s, and yeah, see me level right there. Like with him, I'm on the recruit a friend, so I'm getting like crazy EXP. It's hella fast, and basically. There's an event too, a fire festival event, which if I get the buff, it gives me 10% from killing mobs. So I'm leveling at an insanely fast rate, I would say, with the recruiter friend, the 10% guild, and the event. That's like, I don't know, you do the math. I can't do all that. But yeah, basically, at the lower levels, the Paladin doesn't really have that much of a tanking rotation. Actually, even at the higher levels, doesn't really have much of a tanking rotation. I mean, you just see me basically just pressing the same skills, just pressing them whenever the cooldowns come up. It's not that complicated at all. It's basically just face rolling. Just put my nose on the keyboard and start rolling. And when I'm done, when the mobs are done and they're killed, I'll move to the next group and do the same thing. It's not hard whatsoever. But that's until I get to in-game content. I'm pretty sure it'll be decently hard. To a point where I can't just face roll, I'll have to actually pay attention to where I'm face rolling, because in game I know there's a lot about positioning depending on which bosses you're fighting, and sometimes there's new mechanics that you have to get used to. But this, like all these clips right here, they're from Black Fathom Depths, and yeah, I was main tanking, but basically with my friend Chris, he had heirlooms, so his damage was increased insanely. So honestly, there really was no need for a tank, because either he stole aggro, or he just DPS'd the mobs down before he could take aggro. I mean, it was just insanely fast. But yeah, you can see him going ahead of me because he's a little impatient prick. And he never waited. Honestly, there's no need to, but he's still a beaner. I don't know. Fuck him. He's bad. That's another thing I want to point out. The World of Warcraft language has not changed whatsoever. Everyone talks the same. You're a 5-year-old kid. Your mom. You're bad. You're terrible. Like, everyone rages. It never changed. People always talk the same. People are always trolling. Honestly, it's fun. It's fun at some time. Because I was doing it in this other raid. But right here, you can actually, like, I was level 41. You can actually see me doing my rotation. There's a little bit of rotation. On bosses, I usually use Crusader Strike. Consecration is usually useless, but I pull with I just got Shield of the Righteous, which uses Holy Power. That's my first skill that actually uses Holy Power besides the heal. But yeah, you can kind of see me displaying my rotation a little bit. But yeah, it's still pretty easy. But that's all pretty much all I wanted to show for this video. So thanks for watching, and see you next time.